right, guys, you're just a couple of days at this point from going to space. Anybody excited?
Yes. A little bit.
Something, just a little bit?
You are.
I am. I'm excited for you guys. I'm Glenn and Chris in particular. You have bought these tickets to go to space. Why?
The ticket is for the view. The ticket is to really get that understanding of what it's like to see Earth from that perspective and feel like we're part of this tiny little planet and this little civilization that frankly has a lot of work to do to make Earth work better, to make it more sustainable. And I want to carry that feeling that we're going to get from that view back down with me and hopefully turn that into making the world a better place. And frankly, I think being able to do that is something that can not just be great for those of us who have the privilege of being able to do this now, but will fuel this industry that will allow us to have as many people as possible on the planet see that, and everybody benefit from the things that are coming to come out of space and space technology.
Yeah, I mean, this is, you know, for me, the, you know, for personally a lifelong dream, but I realized that, you know, this is the, space is opening up for everyone. You know, this is the beginning of a new era, right? The first 60 years of space exploration with the domain of governments, you know, you had to be a space superpower to send highly trained astronauts into space. And, you know, Glenn and I are just regular citizens flying up. You know, it's amazing that this is happening. I think in about 60 years, we'll look back at this year and go, this is the year the door is finally open for the human race to go to space.
Fantastic. And Audrey, you know, we both have talked about going to space for such a long time. What do you want to do with this experience?
Well, I can't wait to get back to everybody at Blue and have them pepper me with questions. You know, the folks who have designed this vehicle and tested this vehicle and just haven't asked me everything they want to know about what it's like when you're up there. And my nieces are coming to watch this, and they're, you know, teenagers, young kids now, and they're just absolutely mesmerized by this kind of stuff. My friends' kids are all, you know, their Girl Scout troops are calling, and are, yeah, and so I can't wait to talk to all them.
Fabulous. And we'll, Bill, we'll end with you. You have inspired so many for so many generations, for the kids and the young people that are going to be watching this launch and who might want to be space explorers one day. Do you have any words for them?
Well, seriously, the truth of the matter is this whole Blue Origin thing is based on the idea of building industry above the Earth and taking that pollution out of this planet, out of the immediate planet, and putting it up there. That's got to be the future of the Earth, and the Earth is dependent on that and the youth. So the two work hand in hand, and so it's very important that the young people of today know that that up there is the future, and to work towards that for the improvement of the Earth.
Fabulous. Well, thank you all.